I had a free afternoon, so I decided to have a nice solo self-care date at Tiri Nails and Wigs Parlor. The ambience in this space, you just walk in and relax, and you get a moment to unwind. This is the set that I had before. This set, I've had it for 8 whole weeks. Imagine 8 weeks. And this set had no chippings, no breakages. The set was intact as I had it in the beginning. And this is what I love about Tiri, because I don't have to worry about chippings and broken nails. So their service is just amazing. I love their signature pedicure, which is what I had to get when I came here. And what I love is that they always apply SPF on your skin so that you don't get affected by the UV rays of the UV machine. And their services are just so amazing. The place is so clean. The ambience is great. You get a snack so that you don't stay there and starve the whole time. So they take care of your skin, they take care of you, and they make sure you're fed as well. So I totally love Tiri Nails and Wigs Parlor. I would advise you try them out. They're at Jewel Complex along Thika Road, directly next to Two Rivers. TRM, sorry, Thika Road Mall, TRM Mall. So they are on second floor. I'm going to leave their contact in the video and down in the description box as well. Their services are affordable, pocket friendly. You don't have to break the bank. I'm making dinner. I'm making some pilau. I've already pre-boiled my beef over there. So I thought I should show you guys a few things that I got. First of all, look at this very cute basket. I got it from, it was on offer, like not really on offer. It was a buy two and then get the basket free for the Domestos toilet cleaning product. So kama kawaida, the new favorite bread of this house is what I got. And look at my pineapple slices. Guys, pineapples do not even last in this house. Like, we got a whole pack of these that were pre-made. I mean, they couldn't even last, I don't know, like 10 minutes. You know me and pineapples, and I just can't wait to finalize that one. Yeah, and I got some milk as well. And then Indomie. So this is something else that I saw. So there was this lady who was doing promotion for this Nala instant noodles. So I haven't seen them, but because she talked so well, I had to get a pack, because I have done promos, guys. I know the pressure. So anytime I see a lady who has a promo, imagine, I always try and just make sure they get the numbers by the end of the day, if it's something that won't break my budget. And then I saw these cookies from Carrefour. I want to try them out. They're assorted cookies. They look so yummy. I have never eaten them before, so just like the packaging and how they look. And then we are out of sausages. I got a few sausages, some fruits as well, some grapes, some oranges, and some apples. And then over here, I have lettuce. So I already removed my soaps. My soaps were in a different bag. I got a bar soap of Jama. I don't know where Menengai went, guys. Is it available in other supermarkets other than Carrefour, or what's happening? Anyway, this is one lettuce that I got. You know me and my lettuce, grapes and apple salad. I totally love it, dipped in mayo. I totally love it. So I just want to put these ones away and make some dinner, like, real quick. Oops.
I just wanna call, see if we're okay, babe. All I wanna ask you is, I don't wanna push you farther away. No, I don't wanna play no games. I just wanna call, see if we're okay, babe. All I wanna ask you is, are you down?
Is adjustable. Kona chuma huku juu inue hapa. Hii ni ile back adjustable kama ile ya Julia. You can put, take it further backwards when you're relaxing. More resting space. Or you want to sit up, you can take it forward like that. Yes. So this is classic. This is unique. It's not a couch you'll find anywhere. Oops. So the whole set, I think I already showed you a video of a similar set. I think it required gray, so these are the available colors. Was it gray or white? Yeah, that is how it looks. Look at that bed. It's so unique. So unique. It comes as a set. It has that dressing table with a mirror over there. So nice, so modern. So this is fabric. It's very easy to clean and wipe. It's fabric. It has light over here. And this is the price of the bed, two nightstands, and the dresser with the mirror. It's 462,210,000. Do a wide shot for you to see. That is the dresser. And then over here we have the bed sides. Has two drawers. I need to pull it with two hands. So yeah, that is how it looks.
Hey guys, I just got
home, look at what I found in my house. I had ordered some bento cake. This is a bento cake. I had ordered it from Baked by Carré. I love the packaging so much. It is so nice. And then it came with a nice cute little note for me and Ayana, and this is so nice. Thank you so much. I really get humbled when you guys say that I inspire you. I mean, all glory to God. So I ordered my cake from Baked by Carré. This is not an ad, it's just a plug, you guys. So I was craving what was sweet tooth. People who have sweet tooth, you know what I'm talking about. That moment when you feel like eating some cake and you don't want to overfeed, you order yourself a bento cake. So this is a small bento cake. It's less than half a kg, and then the cupcakes are also assorted, and I just love the presentation. How cute is this? So the fact that the cupcakes are assorted, I'm going to be packing a few for Ayana for school, and I just can't wait to dig in on this one tomorrow morning. But right now we must eat like two cupcakes, because I'm already salivating, you guys. I'm already salivating. This cake, it looks so yummy. So let me dig in on a few cupcakes, and then I'm going to cut it tomorrow with you guys in the morning. So in case you want a nice bento cake, it's very, very small. As you can see, it's not very big. It's a nice small bento cake. I think it's almost half a kg, and it's really, really nice. Of course, she does other cakes. I have seen on her page she does big cakes, wedding cakes, birthday cakes, everything. So also for cupcakes and small bento cakes like this, you can get them all from Baked by Carré. This is her contact. As I said, guys, this is not an ad, it's just a plug, because I ordered the first time and I cannot plug you guys without tasting. So I ordered the first time and they're really nice, so I had to pre-order again, and she brought them over to my space. I love it. I can't wait to dig in. Guys, I just took two bites of this cupcake and it's so delicious. This is so good. I mean, I don't even know which flavor this is. It's not a banana cupcake, because I can see it has like black spots. So I don't even know what this is, but it's so nice. The cake is so moist. The yeast is balanced. For me, I taste the excess yeast a mile away. But this is so good. I don't even think this will survive till breakfast, my people. I don't think so. I don't think so. This is so good. I love it. Hey guys, it's Saturday, so I'm all glammed up. I did my makeup, and I feel like nowadays I'm getting really good at it. I feel like it looks so mild and simple and nice. You know me with my nude lippies, so yeah. Of course, I had to get a nude lippy today. So I'm meeting up. I'm going out on a date. And then once I get there, I'm going to show you guys my full outfit. Okay, it's something that you guys have seen me in. I was looking for something to wear, and I didn't feel like wearing anything tight, because I know almost all my dresses are like bodycon or figure-hugging dresses. And I just felt like wearing something free, something nice. That's why I had to do like a whole face beat for myself, because I don't want to look like a mumama. As you know, with such outfits, you can look like you're very, very much older. Anyway, I want to step out. We are carpooling, so I'm going to pick an Uber, then meet her halfway, or not even halfway, like she's picking me up very close to my space, to my place. So I'm going to be taking an Uber, and then we're going to be carpooling, and then I'm going to show you guys where we're going. Actually, I don't even know where you're going. It's a surprise. So we were supposed to meet up with my friend last weekend on Saturday to celebrate her birthday, but she canceled. She was fatigued and all that. But now she told me, get ready, dress up, wear some heels. I'm taking you somewhere. So here I am. Let's go. I don't know where we're going, so I'm going to be showing you guys once we get there, because I don't know. So it's a treat. So let's go.